I love you anyway. You can twerk while in a split. You racking up them tips. Your body rocking, your booty popping. I'm proud to call you my bitch.
Go babies, go babies, go. Go babies, go babies, go.
1, 2, 3. Think I got you pinned. Don't tap out, fight into the end.
Draco Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Love552. I hope you guys are doing well. So before we get started, make sure you like, subscribe, and also click the bell so every single time I post a new video, you guys will get a notification. So, guys, today I'm getting my nose pierced. We are in the car, as you can see. I can't take a video while I'm inside, but I will show you and give you an update what he did after, okay? Okay. So we just now left our apartment building. So yeah, I don't know what there else is to talk about, but I'm doing good. I'm so freaking nervous right now. It was not funny. But I'm also really, really, really excited too. But like, they're sticking a fucking needle through my nose, guys. A needle. Ah! Okay. But let's not get too messed up because I don't want to be a chicken. Because I am not a chicken. I'm a perfect little bitch. Okay. So, guys. Also, please, as you watch this video, make sure you like. And also, I'm getting my nose pierced. Okay. So, I'm not going to be repeating, but I don't know what else to freaking say right now. I would have started at home, but my caseworker came over. So yeah, guys, I got my nails done. I got my nails done, today, and I cleaned my room, and I watched Alexis and Katie. I've watched that before, but I was like, let's watch it again, so I started watching it, like, 2 days ago, whatever. So, yeah, it's pretty good. I'm on part two. There's four parts, so you guys should check it out. It's basically about friends who, like, one girl who battles through cancer. Her other friend's, like, so supportive and shakes her head and everything for her and stuff. Like, it's so heartfelt. Like, you might cry in that show. But, love y'all. And also, I want to say, also, do you think I would look good with a ring after I get my stud, or like just stick with stud, or both would look cute on me? Guys, I'm getting it on my right. Like, people that get it on the same side stay right with. The fuck? Okay, but I'm getting it on my right because I'm left-handed, guys. I know you're probably like, why is a left-hand vlogger vlogging? Or getting it on the right, because it makes more sense, okay? Okay. Period. Okay, so, I will probably see you guys in about, I don't know, we'll stay about 2 minutes to give you guys a little update on when we're closer. Love y'all. I'll be back. But, like, yeah. Hey, guys. So, I got my nose pierced. As you can see the thing. So if you guys don't believe me, bitch, it's fucking right here. That's my piercing. Look at it. I'm not gonna touch it. I haven't touched it yet. I'm gonna wait till I wash my hands and then be like, boop, tap it, see how it feels. And maybe get a Q-tip and push this motherfucker back, cause you can see it at the top. But, and I oop. But, so yeah, I got it pierced about an hour ago. I was eating food, so sorry I did not update you guys, but I was at a restaurant, so I was like, I'm not gonna fucking record at a restaurant, you know, that would be weird or whatever. Some people were like, I don't want to be in the video, you better do like that. So I'm not gonna do that shit no more. So guys, I got my nails pierced. You guys like it? Please comment down below if you guys like it. But yeah, so I'm going to talk to you guys as soon as I get home and give you guys a little, well, no, when we go to the store to tell you what we get, and then, so after that, we're going to go home and I'll show you how to clean it because I'm going to need to clean it because Yeah, because you have to clean about 2 times a day. Well, more like 4 times a day. But you guys should go get your nose pierced. I know I'm not supposed to encourage people to get their nose pierced. Okay, okay. But all you feel is like the pinch, and then you're done. Like, you blink, and it's over. No, like, it's like a millisecond, guys. A millisecond, guys. Like, you guys should get one, okay? Okay. So, other than that, I think you guys will look very, very cute with the nose piercing. So, I will talk to you guys again when we're inside the store. We're parking right now, but I will talk to you guys again when we're in the store. Okay? Okay. Love you all. Hey guys, so we are walking into the store right now. There's my nose piercing when I'm not in the fucking car. So we are walking the store. There's a guy staring at me, but it's fine. You know. I know, but you fucking. Okay, but those are my parents. So what's up? We are heading to the store now. So I'll see you guys when we are out. Bye. Welcome back, vloggers, or my people. So I am at home. I'm gonna clean my nose piercing. I'm gonna pull my hair up, so. But I'm afraid for like when I sleep, it's gonna fall out. But usually it's pretty stable in there. So that's my nose piercing, as you can see, a thing. So if you guys don't believe me, there the fucking proof. So a couple Q-tips. My piercing. So I have the card to tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. So basically, sorry for my little pause. So basically, so the saline already has salt in it, right? Right, that's what the saline already has salt in it?
Yeah, just pure saline.
Okay, so it's just saline. Sorry, that's my mom. So I got a pierce today. I'm supposed to be doing it 2 times a day. We'll be doing it once today because, yeah. So, and then once a day with liquid things. So I'm gonna get my Q-tip. And first I'm going to use this stuff. So let me go grab some scissors real quick. It's kind of unprepared. I was like, maybe I should vlog me cleaning this. And then today, tomorrow, I'll do a update on how it feels and if it came out and is it really sore and all this jazz. If you can see, I'm trying to open this. They apparently had to secure the goddamn bottle like it was gonna get stolen. Like, no one hardly uses saline unless it's for babies. Because babies get sick very easily. Okay. So, let's see if I made a good cut. Okay, I think I made a good cut. No, I did not. Oh, wait. There's this weird dotted lines that I forgot about. I should probably just stop.
Sorry, guys. I'm struggling. If you guys are watching most of this video, it's probably about my struggles with this. Okay, I'm gonna look out bigger. Open. It's hard to do that shit with nails, guys. Okay. Finally got it. Okay, so when you do it, you have to like spray the top and the bottom, so okay, so I'm gonna put my nose. What's your vest be like? So because you actually don't do a lot of like I did. Okay. Next time, like I'm probably just gonna then take a Q-tip and like clean around it. Feel like when we push it, you can feel it through your nose. Okay, guys, don't do that. So when you guys do this, make sure you guys probably clean it once in the morning, once at night. And then I'm gonna take the dry side. And then, sorry, we got to hear a commercial. So I cleaned it. I'm gonna take this. Just put this right here. And some Q-tips. And then make sure you guys use a different one each time because you will get an infection if you use the same one on the same time. So now I'm just gonna take some. So then we'll grab soap. Do I just put soap on it?
Put a little bit of soap on your clean hand between two fingers and then gently rub around either your finger or a Q-tip. Okay. Also, that needs a Q-tip.
I don't want to fuck up your...
Okay, sorry guys. I'm going to take a lot of breaks. So... to open it. So basically, or you just open the top like I did. Okay, because what I'm about to do. So you can feel it in your nose. It's just like the water. Okay. You can feel it. Oh yeah. Before we do this soap, I forgot. I'll do some more. We have to let this dry for about 10 to 15 minutes. So I will see you guys in about 10 to 15 minutes. Hey guys, so sorry about that. I just, when you do the saline, you have to wait about 10 to 15 minutes. I only waited 5 minutes, so, like, yeah. But let's get started with the soap. If you're doing the soap, and then you have to just clean it. And then, yeah, close them, so. So, wait, are you supposed to get, like, just put soap on it?
Yeah, put a little drop of soap on a Q-tip and rub it a little bit so it's frothy, and then just gently wash the outside.
And inside?
No, I don't want it.
Okay, sorry, Heath. I have a very good. Okay, so. And so, as you can see, I'm just sorry if you guys can see, I'm just cleaning this. My mirror is like up here, so it gives you. So. Yeah, I'm just gonna probably use like a tiny bit of water. But just clean it outside. Okay. Stings. Careful. Yeah. Oh my gosh, why? If it starts coming out. Okay, put a little pressure on it because it started coming out. Moving the thing, I think so, after a while. Hold it. Bye guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Okay. But I'll be back tomorrow with my updation of my like how is it feeling, is it sore, stuff like that. You guys might miss my cleaning in the morning, but you guys might get back cleaning at night. Or you guys might not get my cleaning at all. I don't know. But thank you all. See you guys tomorrow. So, hey guys. This is a two-day update for when I got my nose pierced. It's doing good. It only stings like a tiny bit when I use the saline inside. But that is normal because that kind of means it's, like, cause it's supposed to be a little swollen. So, yeah. And it's doing good. I like it a lot. I clean it, use the saline spray twice a day, so one in the morning and one at night, and then I use the soap in the middle of the day, so basically like after lunch. After this video I should probably get doing that, but yeah. So guys, oh yeah, and also need to do the saline spray, because I didn't do that either. So,
guys, life is difficult, gang. But, so yeah, it's doing good and it's fine. I don't know what there else is to say. The piercing was very nice. I got it done at Halo's tattoo shop. This is the first time I've pronounced it right. But yeah, it was so nice. Yeah, it was over in a quick, it was like the piercing took about 3 seconds. And then when you put the stud in, it took about maybe another 3 seconds. And then it was done, so within like 6 seconds. If you guys don't think it's real, it's weird. It's actually real. I would show you it under, but it's not hanging out. It's actually in the back. And I'm not going to try to pull it out for it because I've done that before. And it hurt like heck. So, because you have to let it heal before you mess with it. So, that's my nose. So, yeah. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and also... And also, click the bell so every single time I post a new video, you guys will get a notification. I don't know what my next video is going to be about. Probably showing you guys my birthday stuff. Even though it's going to be, my next video is probably going to be in August. By the way, guys, happy August 1st. Right? Sorry, happy July 31st. Sorry, my brain is a little rusty. I'm weird. But whenever you guys see this, make sure you like, subscribe, and also click the bell. And yeah, love you all. Bye. Oh yeah, also, sorry, I have to add. I also did my nails by myself, honey. Like, I know how to do some acrylic nails too. But, like, well, they're already, like, made from store acrylic. I didn't, like, you do them. So, yeah. They are turquoise. I'm going to paint my toes that same color. So, right now, they are, like, this weird pink and purple color. But, yeah. I'm still in my pajamas. I know this might look like my regular clothes, but no. Because we are going mini golfing later. And I will... maybe post about my mini golfing tradition. Or not tradition. Treasury. So, love you all. Bye.